Hello people, how is it going? Is it okay? Very nice. Good. As usual, we are here on Pan Edutainment. We are going to teach you a very good lesson, which is how to describe people in English language. How to describe. The word describe. Do you know the meaning of describe? Describe bitandukanye na subscribe. Ariko nanone mise mbyibuka ni buri mushya kanda kuri subscribe. Kubera ko we are going to teach you how to describe people in English. Mu Kinyarwanda bishatseho kuvuga ngo uko wagaragaza cyangwa wakwerekana abantu imiterere yabo, imimerere uko ibintu nk'ibyo. Turaza kubyumva neza dutangiye isomo. How to describe people. We are going to use descriptive adjectives, okay? Tujye gukoresha ibinyazina byerekana imiterere y'umuntu, uko umuntu ateye, uko ibyo akora, iki gutyo, imikorere ye, things like that. Rero ntuze gucikwa n'iri somo. It's a very wonderful lesson. It's a very good lesson. Without hesitating, let's go to the board. Just we are going to teach you, how to describe people, in English language, how to describe people in English. Yeah. We are going to use different words, okay? But this one is part one. Oh, let me bring the duster. Duster. This is a duster. Hey, agahana guzo. Yes. Yeah, this is what? This is part one. This is part one. Chini jiche chambere. How to describe people in English. Let us start from the word, the first word, which is honest.
Nuva ngo tujye kureba imiterere y'abantu. Ese uriya muntu ateye ate? Ese uriya muntu mubona ute?
That one, that person is honest. Someone who is honest.
N'umuntu w'inyangamugayo.
Honest. An honest person. Yeah, honest. Honest inyangamugayo. For example, you can say, my father is, an honest man.
Shora butaka rwose papa wawe ukavuga uti papa ni umugabo w'inyangamugayo.
My father is an honest man.
Urumva ni ko ateye. Yifitemo ubunyangamugayo. Niyo mpamvu tuvuga ngo how to describe people. Uko twagaragaza abantu uko bateye, imiterere yabo, uko bameze mu buzima busanzwe.
Yeah, honest. An honest man. Okay? Then don't say honest. No, we say honest. This H is silent. EH na vuvugwa. The second word is this one, okay? Dishonest. Dishonest. Who is a dishonest man? Dishonest. Yes, my friend, can you repeat dishonest?
Dishonest.
Repeat loudly.
Dishonest.
Dishonest?
Dishonest.
Dishonest. Repeat again.
Dishonest.
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 Yes, don't say dishonest, but dishonest. Ubundi mwarimu nawe ukwiye guseka umunyeshuri ariko nuko we sinzi niba ashyizemo blague simbizi ariko dishonesty ntabwo bibaho. We say dishonest, okay? Yeah, good. Thank you very much, dear student. Arakoze cyane mu by'ukuri mubonye ko nibura musubirishijemo akabifata. Yeah, dishonest. We don't say dishonesty umuzungu ntiyakumva. That's time, okay? Dishonest. Dishonest ni munda mugayo. Muntu noneho wumva yagutwara amafaranga yawe akakubesha amaza yaguha ikarangira atayaguhaye. That one is a dishonest. You can say my girlfriend is a very dishonest girl. Shaka kuvuga uti inshuti yanjye y'umukobwa arankura. Umuntu ko gukura buriya ni dishonest kuko ibyo bakora ntabwo aba ari byo. Is very, sinzi impamvu yamwise very dishonest, ariko uko biri kose yashatse kuvuga ko mu by'ukuri hari ibyo atamukorera mu buryo bwiza, cyangwa se hari amanyanga amugaragaraho. My girlfriend, inshuti yanjye y'umukobwa, is a very dishonest girl. Mu by'ukuri ntabwo ari inyangamugayo, maze kumubona ko atari umuntu rwose w'imico myiza n'imyifatire w'umuntu we w'inyangamugayo, things like that. Good, dishonest. Okay, my girlfriend is a very dishonest girl. Good, let us go to the third. Okay, the third word. Okay, the third adjective or descriptive adjective, which is okay, ugly. Someone who is ugly is someone who is not beautiful. Umuntu utari mwiza tumwita ugly. Kwisura ni ugly. You can say an ugly girl, okay, is not an angry girl. Hano nshatse kukwigisha iki? Nshatse kukwigisha the difference between ugly and angry. Here you can say an ugly girl, okay, an ugly girl is not an angry girl. This means umukobwa mubi ntabwo ari umukobwa w'umujinya. Bishatse kuvuga mu yandi magambo, ushobora kubona umukobwa ari mubi ugatekereza ko anahorana umujinya. An ugly girl is not an angry girl. Then I want you to take these two words. Ndashaka kufata aya magambo abiri. Ugly ni umuntu mubi ku isura, ariko in the Bible muri Bibiliya haranditse ko nta muntu mubi. Abantu bose turi beza kuko turi ubwoko bw'Imana, turemye mu ishusho y'Imana. Ariko mu Cyongereza nyine rirakoreshwa kuvuga ugly girl. Ni kimwe no kuvuga beautiful girl, okay? Umukobwa mwiza, beautiful girl. Ariko all of us we are handsome n'umuntu umusore mwiza, we are beautiful kubera ko turemye mu ishusho y'Imana. Good. Then here, an ugly girl is not an angry girl, okay? Good. Let us go to the fourth word, okay? Which is here, polite. Polite. A polite person. Who is a polite person? Polite person ni umuntu utagira agasuzuguro, umuntu w'imyitwarire myiza, umuntu mu by'ukuri w'ikinyabupfura. Tumwita polite. For example, you can say, Zan, okay, here, is a polite, okay, a polite waitress. Suzanne is a polite waitress. Waitress means what? Nuvuga Suzanne n'umuseriveri. Sinzi bavuga serveza ariko ni server, servante, I don't know in French. Ariko noneho yakira abakiriya neza, arangwa n'ikinyabupfura. Muzi ko waiter ni umuseriveri. Ariko noneho mu Cyongereza waitress noneho aba ari umukobwa. Iki ni iki? Ni feminine. Okay, waiter, umuhungu, waitress, umukobwa. Suzanne is a polite waitress. Good. Let us go to the world, this world, which is the last, not the least, okay, of today, okay. We are going to see this word, patient. Someone who is patient. A patient person.
patient person no muntu wihanganira ibibazo bimubayeho. For example, you can say, we should all be patient to others. Tugomba kwihanganira abandi. We should all. Twese tugomba kwihanganira abandi. Patient, polite. Should know the word patient, the meaning of patient. Tumaze kubona patient charicho, okay? Yes, we should know the meaning of polite. We should know the meaning of ugly. Ugly. Ugly bitandukanye na angry. Angry no not kwenye po ari umuntu ufite umujinya. Angry people n'abantu bahorana umujinya, which is different from ugly. You should know this, okay? Honest, okay? You should know dishonest. Honest, dishonest, ugly, patient, and polite. Try to memorize these five words. Fata magambo yumusi uru ara yari chigula mwoje mchonjeleza chao. Okay? Umunua kutungura kakuwaza. What is the meaning of honest? Chango suru kufuga na numu nakavu. This one is very honest. Uzai tumenya kwa avuzangu yumundu ninya? Nyanga mugayu. You are a dishonest man. Uzai tumenya kufuza ti. Munu ni munda mugayu. Chango suru munu ni. Nhabje numunu. Uwa manyanga uuriganya niji. Okay? If someone says, oh, that child is a polite. That child is very polite. That child is a polite student. Uriya mwana n'umunyeshuri witonda. Uriya mwana mubona ari yari ku ishuri aba yitonda, abayobozi b'ishuri abaganiriza neza, abarimu yo bamubajije arabasubiza, subizanya ikinyabupfura, things like that. Okay? You can say, yesterday I saw a very ugly woman. Ejo hashize nabonye umugore mubi cyane. Okay? Or you can say, okay, using this one, okay? Can you be patient, my friend? Wa ese ushobora kwihangana? Niba uri kuri bank, umutela ashobora kukubwira, be patient, please. Ati gusihangane. Wivuga ngo uri gutinda, ihangane. Yeah, good. Be patient. Ihangane. Kubera ko twabonye patient person, kora umuntu wihangane. Thank you very much, dear friends, for this lesson, okay? Just wait the coming lessons, which are very good, yeah? They are coming very soon. Other lessons, which are very hot and good. Thank you. Cheers, my friend. Love you so much.